झलक मिथिला जहां हैज ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड मेकिंग हेडलाइंस एंड कलर्स हिट शो मेरी आशिकी तुमसे ही फेम ईशानी एके राधिका मदन has been finalized as one of the contestants for Jhalak Dikhla Ja season 8. The show is expected to go on air from the month of June. Only few know that Radhika is Delhi-based trained dancer and was also a dance instructor at a dance academy. She had a thing for dancing since her childhood and her dream was to become a famous choreographer. It was Ekta Kapoor who saw Radhika's dance performance and finalized her for the lead role in her show Meri Aashiqui Tumse Hi. So guys, would you like to see Radhika dancing in Jhalak Dikhla Ja season 8? Like this video, write in your comments and subscribe to The Reality Circus for more such reality bites.